Ball joint replacement. This ball joint needs to be replaced. As you can see in this video. This is the new ball joint. And this is the old. I use impact wrench with the help of adjustable wrench and hammer. As you can see, this is Suzuki Da64v minivan model. This is the finished product of our DIY ball joint replacement for our transformer minivan.